Hey everyone, today I'm diving into the Santec High Brightness Raspberry Pi 5 touchscreen. This 7-inch display packs quite a punch with its high brightness, making it ideal for bright environments. The visuals are vibrant, boasting 16.7 million colors and a resolution of 1024 by 600, while the 10.1-inch option steps up with 1280 by 800 resolution and an optically bonded touch panel for extra clarity. But it's not just about visuals. This monitor comes with enhanced audio. Featuring dual speakers and onboard OSD menus for easy screen and sound parameter adjustments. Plus, it's designed for versatility supporting 5-point touch sensitivity, making it perfect for various human-machine interface applications. Connecting to Windows or Raspberry Pi devices is a breeze, no need for driver installations. It's compatible with mainstream mini PCs and PCs, utilizing USB-C ports for power and HDMI for signal. And it's not just limited to being a display extension. It's perfect for gaming monitors, control panels, or as a sensor panel for your maker projects. The package includes everything you need: the display, HDMI and USB-C cables, a stand set, and a user manual. Just a heads up, for Pi 4 connection, you'll need an additional HDMI adapter. All in all, this Santec High Brightness Raspberry Pi 5 touchscreen is a versatile, vibrant, and user-friendly addition to any setup or project. Check out the video description for updated price. And thank you for watching this video.